We did it.
We fixed it. You won't see it.
As you guys know,
maybe
this
I'll
is
leave it in a little bit just to show you. Oh, he died. He just died.
I did
this
it.
Is immediately following. There has been no time that's passed. Oh god.
You got it though. I think you. Whoa.
You're not much better at this now that you can see. It's.
Slow down there, cowboy.
I think you gotta kill him. You gotta kill him.
I know.
Kick him.
Slowly speed up and then.
Kick him.
I'm trying. It's not doing anything.
Tim.
Oh no.
Kick him.
Wrong way.
Tim, wrong way.
So when you hit L.
That's. Why they call him. Hanging. They call him Wrong Way Tim.
I have to hold it, I guess.
Well, that worked.
Nice.
Find the next one. Whoa. Like, it just goes okay. End up.
I dash.
Wrong way.
Oh, god damn it.
I dash Rednar.
They're waiting. Ah. They're waiting for you.
It's like a relay.
You got him.
Okay.
Left. Oh, no, wait. That might be, nope, yeah, that's the wrong way.
Your other left.
It's to the right now. Through there, this yeah.
Way? You gotta go west, man.
Ah.
Well, it's a good thing you don't take any damage during these sections.
Right.
And they.
I feel like the spikes on the front of your thing would do more damage.
You got them.
Got him.
He crashes and you just stop dead when you hit a wall.
Yeah,
you're
thank
fine.
God, that would be a mystery. Damn it.
Is the game slowing down or are you just like, it just speed up super quick?
It just speeds up super quick.
You got him.
Got him.
Killed him. Don't let, you got, they're, you're about halfway through, you got lots more to kill. Don't let him get to Luke.
Oh no. Wow.
They surely take damage when they hit the wall.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like he you're fucking god.
This is so much easier now that you know what to do.
And you can see.
Most things are easier. Well, that's not true. Most things aren't easier once you
Oh, he's so much higher than me.
He'll come down.
You know how to, you know
oh,
how
he
to
killed
fix
himself.
That.
Whoop.
Oh, too fast.
I like how he like no revs up, to... like you go like wheelie mode when you accelerate. There you go, you did it.
That does it for the swoop gang.
Whoa, Sarlacc.
Oh, that was a Sarlacc fight.
You gotta go to Kenobi's, don't go to the Sarlacc.
He wants to get the challenge. Aw.
No, he doesn't. You wanted him to go.
Oh boy.
That was another one.
This is a Sarlacc tunnel. No, I'm just.
You'll be digested over the course of 1,000 years. Because, of course, you'll survive that long.
I'm glad there's no help in this. This is probably why it's on this easy mode.
Probably.
100%.
Hard mode is every time you touch them, you take a little damage, so you have to survive the entire
hard
time.
Hard mode is you're as fragile as they are.
Yeah.
And they are as strong as you are now.
And your swoop bike's faster.
Swoop gang!
Doors
on the right.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Oh, there is a reverse, and he even looks back.
Yeah.
Make sure he's going the right way. I'm sure they.
I'm just imagining you accelerating, and it's just his like cheeks flaring out in the wind.
It's like someone on a motorcycle that doesn't know how, like, how fast.
Oh yeah, you don't realize how much the throttle kicks. Don't worry, nose diving doesn't do anything. Oh my god!
The rest of this level really.
Imagine if pod racers controlled like this.
Oh my god, it would be the best game ever.
Pod racers is still gonna suck.
It's gonna be great. I love that game.
It's working. It's working.
You were supposed to be able to, like, do the kill them over the course of this area.
I just did it.
Kill them too fast.
I'm the best.
You are the best. You are the wiener.
Don't call Tim a wiener.
Yeah, I'm a full-fledged bratwurst.
That sounds good right now.
I know. I have some in my fridge. I had lasagna already.
I got some in my pants. Lasagna and bratwurst?
No, I didn't eat lasagna and bratwurst. Just saying I already ate lasagna.
He's saying he's not going to make that because he already made some.
And bratwurst.
It's a good thing there's also nothing to fall off.
Hey, we made it.
Wow.
Just a random-ass building in the middle of the desert.
Level complete. That was the whole level.
You did it, Tim.
Yeah. Wow. Congrats.
You're welcome. Dude, now we have to
congratulate myself.
For me.
All right. Ready, Kevin?
Yeah, I'm ready.
D-pad.
Yeah.
I love how, like, your two levels, or the level you did, you're like, we're flying around the jetpack. We're shooting things. A walker.
Down.
And my little stick. You drive straight.
And action. Princess Leia asked me to watch. Yes, but who's pulling Jabba's strings?
Giant.
Look, I can't, but they had such a hard time animating hair in The Incredibles. That hair looks great.
Oh, that look from Luke was scary.
That was, want to come with me? Dash, this is Luke! You're aboard the Imperial Freighter! And if I'm the supercomputer, I'll cover you out here!
Yeah, this is... It's like it's working.
Was that a good Luke impression?
Well, yeah, all the indoor sections work just fine. It's the swoop bike section that doesn't work.
I don't think we're on indoor.
No. We're
Thanks. I'm gonna turn you guys down because I had you turned real loud. Alright. Do I have
your attention?
A jetpack, I don't. You have to get it.
You have to get another one. Oh!
Okay, alright. Guys,
freeze, rubble scum.
Who are we fooling? Ooh.
They were trying to, nifty like, background
change. Every time they you mention that, you gotta remember that no one else will see that.
I do remember, I just did.
You just wanna have something special.
Okay. That was annoying. So, fun story. No names will be used to protect the privacy of everyone, but a person that I know was, she is married and has two high school aged children.
Okay.
And she heard like rustling in her house and like the front door open in the middle of the night the other night.
Oh.
And so she had previously caught older brother number one this summer was caught with a girl shirtless like in the house when they thought like dad came home early or something and he was like scandalous right
these guys are getting strong.
Well, anyway she heard the front door close so she went out to like look out the window and saw one of her like she saw a pickup truck outside that she recognized.
Okay.
And so she went to a younger brother's room and his phone was in there. And so she like looked on Snapchat and she was like, the things I saw on that Snapchat were disgusting. And so she like, she woke up her older son and was like, you need to go outside and get your brother. And so he went outside and like knocked on the door and opened it up and was like, Mom, you should like stay back for a second. You don't want to see this. And he was with a boy.
Oh.
and was, I mean, he was, yeah. Which like Mom is not like all she's. Mom has said to me multiple times, like, God, I just want a gay son.
I just want a gay son.
Yeah, she does. So it's not like she was like, how dare, but. She was like, so, like, are you gay? I don't think so. We just, like...
Just gotta experiment.
Experimenting, and... She's like, well, is this the first time this has happened? No. It's like,
maybe
well...
he's bi.
Son, you might be gay.
Son? But then she goes, well, who is doing who? It's like, no! not the question you
a
asked.
Teenage boy, specifically. Anyway.
Who's the top? Who's the bottom?
Hey, but hey, you know,
what is
good on her for being, supportive.
No, she's perfectly, yeah, she is. And she basically, when
you got them all.
Older brother had to take him to school, I got them all with one helper.
Yeah.
Older brother had to take younger brother to school the next day, and she was like, be nice. He is going through some stuff right now. Just give him.
It was good of the brother to be like, Mom, you don't want to see this.
Right, she's like, Mom, stay back for a second. Like, just...
That is... hilarious.
No, they're a great family. But I was like, but that was like she's saying she asked him if he was gay. And he was like, I don't think so.
He's shooting through the door.
She asked him if he was gay, and he said, I don't think so. And that's when she was like, God, I just want a gay son. Like,
I think you got all the ones in here already.
Good night. That is so dumb.
She wants the gay son, like, she wants the gay son because of his, the stereotype of gay guys.
I don't know. I guess she just wanted to. Yeah, I guess.
Uh-oh.
Maybe.
You got
didn't
it.
Want her son's getting girls pregnant.
That's a good point, actually.
They're revolving doors.
You mostly made it. You made it better than I did through those fans.
There's nothing here.
Well, you can go through the other ones.
These ones are going the wrong... Oh my gosh, okay.
It's the same way.
Excuse me.
You got it. You got it.
3, 2, 1, launch.
Just go. You got it. You'll be fine.
Launch. reverse launch. Oh, you're
right. Oh, you're back where you started.
Oh my god.
Oh, all that build up.
Wait, is that all that's in there? Some health?
There's a door. And it's an elevator. Oh.
All right. This is bullshit.
I mean,
this is
you
baloney.
Panicked. Panic is the enemy.
No, I intentionally wanted to go backwards in there, but.
No, I was talking about just also, now when you dropped down.
Panic is the greatest accident. I didn't panic. I just was at the wrong angle.
There's an elevator on that back wall.
I got him.
Where?
No, the one I'm throwing you, sorry.
What are you shooting at?
That guy. That's your left.
Oh.
Wait. Duck.
You have to duck. It's down on the right stick. Yeah.
Quarter circle down in B.
And then you gotta jump.
Oh god! Oh my! Hey! I can't do it.
No, you got it. You got to the next part.
Oh wait.
Oh, challenge point.
You're alive. Oh no! Oh no!
There you go.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? Okay. It's now top down. You don't see anything outside of like the, you know, like 5 feet in front of you.
It's like a fucking Metal Gear Solid rules.
Yeah.
Duck.
You gotta jump to the other one.
Oh, no, you,
now you're just going all the way around.
But I get it now.
I think you gotta jump to the other platform right there. Right there, right there, right there. Yeah. No, turn around.
Yeah. Yeah, he's good. He knows where he's going.
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh, there, I do it. I do know what I'm doing.
Wonderful.
I tried.
Wrong way. The elevator's over there.
Okay, all right. Backseat gamers.
Yeah, backseat gamers.
Yeah, backseat gamers.
Right, Chris, that's what you say. Yeah, backseat
gamers. Yeah, backseat gamers.
All right, watcher.
Edit that in so it makes it like seamless.
Yeah, I'll make it look seamless. Uh-oh.
Can you? Oh my fucking fuck! Can you edit this in to make it look seamless too?
Yes.
Password.
Okay, so here's where the level started. We lost all of our feed before this, but trust me, it was perfect. Okay.
Oh.
I wish I could turn this gun on myself.
I was watching a video, so there's a VR game called Pavlov, which is basically Counter-Strike, but in VR. Okay. And if you have streaming set up on it, the way to look at Steam chat or stream, like Twitch chat, while you're in game is to point the gun barrel down your own face. Because Twitch chat is cancerous.
Okay. This is nonsense. I need some health.
There's some right there. Oh. Wow. You're good.
Oh, it started you up there. Good.
Just gotta go in there and kill the guy that's... Wow. And he ran away. That little bitch. Boom. Nice. Get yourself up to 100.
99.
Yeah, just leave it at a 99. Yeah, don't...
I might need that help later.
I was gonna say, don't lock on or anything, Dash. He cowers. I love that.
Oh my god!
Fools.
Oh my god! Wrong way.
Oh, it's like a mini game.
Yeah, it's a it's one of those like shooting galleries. Yeah.
Good job.
You did it. Stage complete.
Stage complete.
Mission complete.
Not yet.
Yeah, I know. It was rude, really.
It's just the room of Roombas. Break.
Find that HP.
Yeah, get some health out of those.
Yeah.
There's another Roomba. Bork.
Ridley, dude, cut it out.
This is a puzzle. Bork, I think Bork. You have to Bork. Break down only certain ones.
Yeah. Make a staircase.
There you go.
I was hoping it'd be like kind of like Tetris, where the locks just kind of floated in the air.
Oh, I was thinking,
have you guys played Tetris 99 yet?
No, I haven't, but I know about it.
It's fucking addictive as shit.
Oh, is it? That's awesome.
Yeah, I suck at it.
Oh, maybe the door's
down there.
I've only
ever gone top 10 like once. Yeah, door's down there.
Those are doors?
No, there's a box covering the door.
Yeah.
Drop down.
I can break the black boxes.
You can break any of the boxes. I just don't know how to get higher than this. But there are windows over here on your right.
Getting higher
on the other
than
end of the room.
Not...
All right.
That is not a door.
There it is. Destroy everything until you find a jetpack.
That's what's happening.
And the game is softball.
Ha! That's what I needed.
So you don't have a jetpack. And now you're trapped in here. Maybe...
That can't have been...
Activate one of those walls?
What?
Something's happening. Well, it does something.
Check under all of them.
Oh, there you go.
Oh.
Well, now you know that you need to be hitting those to open certain doors. Oh, I just kicked something. Well, that ruined it because you got rid of all the boxes. There's another room.
Oh, so they all do something different.
They all open a door.
But you can only have one door open for each panel.
Okay. There you go. Oh, there's a ramp. So you didn't need the boxes. Crouch. There you go.
Boxes where that shortcut.
You've switched the pulse. Boom.
Goes
the dynamite.
Bam.
Bam, bam. Thank you, man. All right,
now you gotta make yourself. Okay, so
one of those doors gotta be open.
You're gonna have to drop down and open the
He's got
other
it.
Doors.
I wanted
no
a challenge.
I didn't say you were doing anything wrong. I was just saying
I was.
Alright.
That open that.
Explore. So this is a chance to get all those extra challenge points.
Oh, robot.
No more Roombas. All Roombas must die.
All men must die. Kill all Roombas. All Roombas must serve.
My Roomba does talk in a female voice. It's definitely scared the shit out of me sometimes, where it's like, I want to start a cleaning session, but I can't because my bin's full.
She's getting mad at you.
Yeah. Right. And she sends me, like, messages on my phone whenever she's full, and I'm always like, I already left for work. Too bad.
She texts you? She's like a needy girlfriend.
Yeah, really.
Daddy, I'm so full, come empty
Ew.
Me.
Yikes.
It's your new robot waifu.
I think you got it. No, wait, it needs to go the other way.
Yeah, I think
okay.
I did. Maybe I'm wrong.
So gross, Tim. It makes me so uncomfortable.
There's a
That's a pet name that I never want to be called.
Yeah. There's a movie on Netflix. I forgot what it's called. But it's basically Big Hero 6, but not.
But not.
I like Big Hero 6.
Everything in the future is a robot. Like, your trash can's a robot, your door's a robot, the fucking chopsticks you eat ramen with are robots.
Sounds like a Futurama joke.
There was it.
Everything's a robot. And this girl finds this...
What are you guys doing in
one robot who's different than the other robots and basically uses it to, like, kick ass.
Okay.
Anyway, my point was, your Roomba's a robot. I bet it would... If you would talk to it for you, it would flirt back with you in that world.
Oh, yeah.
I want to know what those five guys were doing in that room. Also,
you need to open up the doors on the... Oh, there you go. Here. Nice. I didn't even see that.
Nice.
I'm just thinking of that, like, in the Flintstones, there's that bird that they pull his tail to, like, ring the bell or whatever, and he's always like,
it's a living!
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Just shoot him with your pulse.
Yeah, buddy! Yeah!
Oh, boy, you're gonna die.
Use a seeker.
Yeah, just get some distance.
He's right behind you.
Is he?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, he probably is.
You did it!
Good job. Why does there have to be a boss at the end of every level?
Oh, no. There's a second one.
No, I think it's just a thing you gotta activate.
I thought it was like a thing on, like a tank on treads with like a minigun.
You found this? It's a supercomputer, Tim.
Well, excuse me, Kevin.
Or do I do anything with this?
It said take the elevator.
So not... I just had to find the supercomputer?
Was there a door on the left side? Not where you came from? Oh, there's a switch. Cool. Yeah!
It's the aluminum...
The aluminum eagle.
The aluminum eagle. You did it! Nice job.
Boom.
Two lives.